Hello again, everyone. My latest print is The Batons from Daredevil, the Netflix series. I printed this in PLA. It comes in multiple pieces. It's usually, I think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 6 pieces. And one piece I did cut, I don't know if you could notice that, but I tried filling it, etc. That way, you know, there would be no, it would all be straight. Straight, nice, even lines anyway. It came out a little funky on the silver parts, because it's not completely round. It's like, it could be smooth, and for some reason, the button areas came out a little funky also. See, look at that. See, and you could probably see some where I could have sanded, but I was like, you know what? It's just a fun little prop I'm going to do anyway, so I'm not going to go crazy on sanding that out anyway. So anyway, like I said, it's 6 pieces. You glue them together, and they interlock, but there was a lot of sanding done to have this piece fit into this piece and lock. So that's what I'll do now. And 2 batons become 1. Very simple, just like he does in the show. I didn't drop it and it didn't blow up. So yeah, I painted it with 3 different colors. I didn't really have to sand any of these parts anyway. I did 3 colors. First, I primed it with this one. 2X Ultra Cover also bonds the plastic. And this is made by Rust-Oleum. Okay. For the silver parts, I used Krylon Color Master Paint Plus Primer Cover Max Metallic. Let's see. Cap. Color. It's not like the cap, but you know what I'm saying, metallic. And then for the red, used Rust-Oleum acrylic enamel gloss for premium automotive formulation. There's the red. Basically, I used what was on hand. It's empty now, but you get the idea. Anyway, like, subscribe, anything you want to see me print, just leave in the comments and description, or actually comments below, whatever the hell you want to call them. Anyway, till next time.